Oh, yeah. I was just having a look around here. It looks like this is fixed. We can finish this off. And after this, we're going to go and do the big rooms. Well, going to make a start. As soon as I've got four rooms up and running. So if I can get another room done, then after that, we can start on the restaurant. So I want to get five rooms done, and then after that we can start the restaurant. But the next room we do, the big one, there won't be that much. Well, I suppose there'd be wooden, I don't know about wooden chairs. It won't be wood, put it that way. Yeah, you know, I'm going to see if I can do that a bit more. Well, I was going to say modern, but wood. That's a funny angle. Wood is modern, isn't it? But I think it's going to be like all my other rooms then, where everything's wood. Put it that way. See if we can do something a bit different. Right, we want paint. It's that one, I think. That's it, gray squirrel. I can't do that for some reason. Strange. Can I? Stuff it there, is there? No. No. Right. Can we do this? Walls. Walls. I thought I saw it then. Yeah. Is that one? Paint. The one with the bricks. That's it. Yeah. Well, that's a start anyway. Just got that bit there to do. Where are we to? Down here. One oh three. Alright, we gotta start picking all this lot up. Well, that's nice. That's a nice size bathroom. Put a nice fancy bath in here and a shower. Yeah, I wanna the other four rooms are quite basic. I just get them done as quick as I can, just so I can get some money coming in. Now, when it comes to designing them, I can slow down a bit now, because put a bit more thought into it. I'll use the crowbar on that. Ooh. Kicking that round the room for some reason. Ooh. Won't be seeing that. That was a nice little bonus. I say, hopefully, won't be seeing that chicken again. Hopefully. Well, come here. I like to think I could turn this into like a bridal suite. Right, crowbar. I'll take that one out if I can. I'll take one of these out. Oops, missed. I leave a light in here so I can see when it gets dark. It's night time. Alright. Any more radiators? Oh, this one. Oh, I might be able to sell that. That looks quite nice. Oh no. Alright, let's get all the rubbish off the ceiling. Yeah, that's all right. Check and make sure. Make sure I haven't missed any bits. Looks all right. Right, start on the walls now. Walls are so dark. It's That looks better. Oh, gotta do that in a minute. That looks better already. So my plan of action is to do this room. That'll give me 5 rooms so I can do the restaurant. There'll be a restaurant after this room. And then after the restaurant is the office. I haven't done the office yet. Don't think I've missed anything. Well, hopefully I haven't. Oh, did I check out? Is there any? No, there isn't. Done these corners in here tonight. They're so easy to miss. Yeah, they look right. Just one there and that's it, isn't it? Alright, that's that one done. Right, out with the out with the broom. Right. Alright, out with the broom again. One thing I have noticed in this room, there's no cobwebs. Well, that looks more open and airy now. Looks bigger already. Right, ceilings. I'm gonna stick with this. I could go for white, but I could always change it, but they're quite high ceilings anyway. I'm bringing them down a little bit with a darker colour. I think might just slightly darker might make them feel I don't know. Let's do this a minute. Do that. Trying to sort of stay neutral on the colours. Well, I'm hoping to. Then I don't want to be locked into a colour just because of the ceiling. I was just thinking of like a very light blue, but I mean like where you can barely see it, just very light tint of blue. But people might be locked. And I feel like I need to put blue carpet or have blue somewhere else. Because I haven't decided yet what colour the room's going to be. Thinking a red carpet or burgundy carpet. Right. Oh, I thought there was a door there. I was trying to walk back through a brick wall. I wouldn't. Be a bit impossible. Alright, we'll paint again. Ivory. Don't know, it looks a bit. Want something. I know that comes out quite light. I want something light, so, but then neutral as well. Light, warm and neutral, then I can add any colour to the floor. That's that one. Oops, wrong way. That's that one. That's oh, the beige is darker. Let's just put a strip of this on, see what it looks like. Now try. That is darker, isn't it? I think. No, definitely don't want that. It's like ivory. Yellow grey, what's that look like? Oh no, 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 no. Don't want that. Let's go back to light ivory. I want something light, warm, and neutral. Or something I can feel I can add it. I'm not sure on the carpet yet. I know this colour looks different when it's got lights on it. Just yeah, it's night time, so. Shh. That's right. I thought it was only going to paint. I was hesitating because I thought, oh, is it just going to paint that one strip? But it does cover. What was that? Oh. What room is that 101? I think I know what that is. I think 101. This 101? No, it's 102. I think it's what? Don't know what. Did I put that carpet in like that? I must have done. Oh, it's dirt. What's all that money? Oh, must be a tip, is it? Press. Oh, must be a tip. Oh, yeah. I don't want to end up taking somebody's money, but I must have had. I don't know. I must have done, but I suppose it looks alright. What is she looking? I don't know. I definitely haven't changed it, but it's not the sort of colour. I mean, I think it looks nice. Different. I don't disapprove. Let's just have a quick look in here a minute. There's dirt there. I haven't done my cleaning this morning. Mind you. Mind you, it's only £10, isn't it? Oh. They're all leaving me tips. I was going to say, maybe best if I waited until they, 100. I hope that's right. Another 100. Must be tips. So I left some money in here, so maybe I supposed to pick it all up. $500. I hope I'm doing right. Some decent tips. Yeah, I haven't been around this morning cleaning up. I know what. I know I've had people checking in and checking out. All I can do is thank you very much. This room, yeah. They had to be dirty because no tips. Don't expect any tips. Yeah, I've got to do some of these bathrooms because they're not looking very You don't walk in here and you don't go, wow, that looks nice. You walk in here and you go, oh, okay, looks a bit bland. Need a mirror in here and bit of. I say it's only everything's temporary, just so I can get feet in the door, really. Now I've got to remember which. I was in here when I. Yep, right. I had to remember them where I was too. Is that right? Like ivory. Did I finish this? No, I didn't. Was it that one? No, it was the next one up. I know I missed one. Right. Well, we're getting there. I better go around and just check the doors. Check the top of the doors. See, this looks like a grey or something, but when you come in here, it looks different altogether because it's all to do with the light. Yeah. I'm thinking about putting the carpet down and then actually putting some lights up just to show off the cut. Oh, I missed a piece. And show off the color so I can these colours change so much with the light. They look sort of a greeny colour in here, but it should be sort of like a light beige. Carpet. So that's what I've got in the other room. That's red, and it's like a burgundy, isn't it? Yes, that one again. And there's two. Pink for my taste. I know it's not my taste, it's the taste of the customers, but where's that colour gone now? What was that? Got that one. Well, they're quite close together, those two. I don't know, I just feel that one or that one. I'm edging towards a darker one. I must do the window so I can see. I'm going to go with that for now. Whoosh, whoosh. I'm the sort of person that could look at 100 colours and then spend hours looking at all the different colours, and then I end up going back to the first one. I like a bit of red or something, red, like red roses and red for passion. That's why I'm thinking about red or burgundy. I could do two colours, but trouble doing two colors, two different color carpets. I'm not very good at matching colors. Good, that's going to be the bedroom. This is going to be the seating area. What does this look like then if I went? In this direction. See, I don't think that looks right. Even that, I mean, now I'm gonna have to keep it the same because I'm not gonna be able to do that. Well, I suppose I could if I found the right color. If there was a door there, of course, you know, just walking into a different room, then yeah, I could choose any color. But when they actually tie in together like that, then doesn't get matches. Oops, where's that door? Think that looks all right. What have I missed up there? Right, this is going to be am I gonna? You get different colors, cool. I'm just wondering, trying to be trying to think. Second and what's that? It's too dark. They're gonna look odd. Just this wall near the window, that's what I'm thinking. Oh, that wall. This is the wall that's got the light. Lighter around here. Well, I can always take it down. That's going to cost me money, but I can always take it down if I don't like the look of it. Now I need, no. What is that? Shouldn't have moved away from that pattern, should I? Where is that? Oh. I could do that, I suppose. See what this looks like in a minute. Was that too much in you? But I have got dark, I need lighter walls here. Where's that, there's that pattern there. We change the color. time for you? No. No. We got a plain colour. I thought we had a plain colour. What was I thinking? We had a plainish colour. Doesn't look like we have, right, what other tiles can I use, oh, that's what I was thinking of. But I think, where's a plane? Plain white. I'm gonna have to go with this, I think. Let's see what this looks like. I'll probably make a mess of this with the colours. Get up in that corner. I chose too dark a color. That white's making that stand out so much, and that's looking a bit. I've already going from bad to worse. What's that look like? I mean, the blue fits with water because water is blue. That's what I'm saying anyway. Get rid of these tiles a minute. Can't get rid of that one. No, that'd be okay. Right. I got white fittings, so that will help lighten it up a bit. Let's try this once more a minute. Get the angle right. Is it that one? Was that that's the ceiling, isn't it? I got it up. Anyway. That's the wall. That looks like the ceiling. Stops on the fork. Yeah, stops. Goes there, but it won't go. Yeah. Well, it's the same colour as the ceiling anyway. Something I have to keep an eye on. Floor. Don't want carpet in here, that's for sure. Now I could go with this. That stays with the pattern of squares. That's grey though, isn't it? Might be right though. Don't want the whole room to be dark. Want it to lighten up. If I put this down, what have I got? 60. You know, I've got plenty of money. If I don't like it, I can always rip it up. Yeah, squares on there, squares on there, and squares on the floor. Try it. I've got to rip it up, I've got to rip it up. Got white fittings, so that helped to lighten it even more. I'm definitely not going to have coloured fittings. I don't know if that is what, if that's on the right wall, that dark there, and this one, I don't know if it's that wall that's could be dark or that one. I'm not sure. I think that looks alright. Let's get some fittings in here. Light fittings. You know, white toilet, white bath, shower. Not too white. Shower can go in there, would be nice, I think. Something to play around with, anyway. Right. Everything here is done. We're just on fittings now, aren't we? Trying to make the room look bigger than what it really is. See that? Oh, that colour's changed now. Don't look so grey. Trying to make the rooms look bigger than what they are. Or trying to emphasise the size of the rooms. That's why I'm going. I like this colour on the walls. Keep the walls fairly light. Make them feel spacious. Right, we're going to do the fittings. That's a job for next time, I think. Yeah, I'm happy with that. But we're going for... Just have a quick look a minute. Furnishings. What choice have we got for beds? I'm not having a wooden bed, that's for sure. Wait, have I gone past beds? No, that's bathroom, isn't it? I have gone past it. Yeah, it's there. What choice have we got? I don't want a wooden bed. Locked. Saying I don't want a wooden bed, but I might have to have a wooden bed. No, no, no. Well, there's iron. Oh. I ain't gonna have much choice, am I? Everything here is locked. Then I go back to wood again. That's the one I normally have. I normally go have a dark wood, don't I? Could have a light wood. They look nice against that carpet. I've just got that one and that one. I put that bed there and just so it light. And then I got, what's this here? What's that? I don't know. What dickens is that? I know, that's full reception area. Would it fit in reception? Pigeonholes. With the keys. And then you got room underneath the keys to put the letters. If you get any post. I have to remember that. I haven't looked in here. What? Bale of A there. Yeah, that might be handy. No, I don't. I won't be putting no tents in here, that's for sure. That would probably, that might actually look nice down in the lobby. If not to be played, just to this is a feature. Right. Well, there's one thing I found that would might be able to use. What was that one? Well, that's stickers. Stickers. A putty cat. Oh. Gonna be all sorts in here, isn't there? You know. You got the red carpet. That might work on there. Above the bed like that. Definitely not. Do like that peacock. Sort of trying to find a theme. I mean, that can all go together. Ooh. Well, that looked good down there. Oh no, a bit higher up. You're like you're travelling across a bridge. Golden egg, chicken. No, I like that peacock. Right. That's for, yeah. We'll work out. Well, I've got the bed there. I'm definitely going to keep that bed because there isn't much house. And probably put the peacock on the wall that matches the carpet. There isn't much house. I was thinking of like a bit of a love heart, or well, I don't know about so much love heart because I don't want a bridal suite that can only be used as a bridal suite because it might be only not full every week. I could have it, you know. I want to use it as a bridal suite, but then also it can be used for, you know, second honeymoon or just a couple's room. I want it like sort of lovey-dovey, but not, well, not, I wouldn't say lovey-dovey, but just have a nice room, really. Right. Yeah, job for next time. Well, thanks for watching. Take care.